experience you need to try. You can just walk around, see all these great little shops with Buddhas and anything you could possibly imagine. And you could go shopping. Look at all this stuff over here. Can you believe it? I mean, let's go into this store, right?
Hi.
Kristen?
Hey! Leho Lehoma!
Leho Lehoma? What does that mean?
Hi, how are you?
Oh my god.
Cantonese.
This is Kristen, you know? You of dreams?
Yep.
Here in Hong Kong.
Runner up.
What are you doing?
Nothing. I'd love to show you some of Hong Kong. You want to check it out?
I'm ready to go.
All right, let's go.
Let's do this.
In Hong Kong, there's a lot of Tai Tais or housewives, and they know that it costs a lot of money to go to grocery stores. So what they'll do is come to markets like this one for vegetables, one for seafood, and then they'll save a lot of money preparing dinner that way.
We're now in a different part of town, so what's going on here, Kristen?
Okay, this is one of the districts. Before we were in Causeway Bay, but now we're in Wan Chai, which has lots of bars and restaurants and also some office buildings, and it's also where I work. So right here is Broadway, and it's the building I work in 40 hours a week. Restaurants and, you know, have a very touristy day, or you can wake up and go to traditional Chinese medicine shops and all these little tiny Buddhist and Taoist religious, you know, it's definitely both blended in.
You get the best of both worlds.
Totally.
So thus ends